Where is Veca, if you remember? The old lady from the middle of nowhere. She's here now 6 months almost. That's recovered, and as you can see. Ah, Veca, ne, mamuta, she just had to feed her when she sees me. Veca, not that her side is a brilliant. Ne, Veca, mam. She's square, because she doesn't run now. Vecanko, Veca. Căzea vizită în mamă. Că de căzea vizită în mamă. A că de aceea. Is a mountain that put over a home. To her grumpy old lady. She's not grumpy actually. She just doesn't like to share her food. But if you tell her off, she knows how to listen. Because she was sharing her stray life with another boy. Who is sadly still there. Vizano. So she will be better to be only dog or to be with very experienced owner. For her late, very late days, because we don't know her age, but for sure she's over 10. Vecano, Vecano Gușano. Lăscă-le, Veca! Lăscă-le, Veca! Huh? Lăscă-mi și mamă. They've been numb together with the boy. And this shelter. Luckily for her a safe space. The boy is still alive, or was, last week. Veca, Veca! Bravo, mom! Bravo, baby! Bravo, spodunca! It's not so easy to get inside to her. But I will later for some cuddles because she likes cuddles a lot.